because
hi guys, happy Friday. So ayan po, kahapon pala galing na kami sa dentist. Si Daddy nagpa cleaning siya, tsaka nagpaayos ng ipin, ako nagpa-adjust. Actually, natanggalin dito ko. First time in 2 years, magtutuyo sa itong braces ko. Ngayon lang siya ako natanggalin. Siguro kasi hinihila kasi yung ipin ko papunta dito. So, ito yung update na ihing ko. Ayan. Ito na lang ang problema. And then, ayusin pa yung sa baba. Medyo mailang buwan pa yan. But excited na ako rin matanggal ka para at least okay na nag-iipin ko. And ngayon, pupunta kami ng SM Aura kasi si Daddy may event sila sa work. Meron naman nanood sila ng Spider-Man.
No Way Home.
No Way Home. Ayun. So, abang kami ni Hugo mag-aantay at mag-gagala-gala muna kami doon. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, medyo busy kami. Sulitin namin yung weekend. So,
at Valentine's at, occasion.
Ayan, kasi Valentine's. Kasi kila Ma'am, ay hanggang Monday busy kami. Kasi si Mama maraming lulutuin. Pero, at least, makakatipid tayo na ilang days. Alam mo kung bakit? Maraming papatikos sa Mamang Food. Kasi sa Monday, marami siyang handa.
Wait, yay! Tapos Ma'am, tapos Monday.
Kakatipid kami.
Monday, ano muna tayo?
Ano?
Pupunta tayo ng after lunch na?
Oo.
Kasi may presentation ako eh.
Ah,
11.
Sige. Ah, okay. No problem.
Tapos ligo
tayo. Ang maganda kasi kay Daddy, hawak niya rin talaga yung oras niya. And alam mo yun, free siya. Free talaga. And syempre, integrity mo na lang din talaga yung ano. Kuya, ito po. Salamat po. Salamat. Thank you. At ito dito, integrity din talaga yung, alam mo yun, ang usapan dito, but sobrang proud naman ako kay Daddy about sa pagdating dyan at alam naman ni Lord yan lahat. So, yung integrity mo sa lahat ng bagay, hindi lang sa work. Lalo sa work, syempre. Ayan. So, yun yung maganda ngayon kasi very, alam mo yung masasabi mo na
tiwala
sila. Hindi sila yung traditional na mga dating workplace na ano kasi foreigners yung mga alam mo yung mga bossing ganyan, so alam mo yon, yung tiwala talaga importante sa kanila yung syempre output mo sa work, but hindi naman sobrang na parang kala mo binili ka na rin parang ganun. Hindi sila ganun guys, basta sobrang smooth ang ano lang, may talagang balance, yung work life balance mo talaga. So thank God talaga, sobrang thankful kami. So ayun, and like katulad may pagganito pa sila, sino mag-aakala na di ba may gagather nila kasi work from home na nga, kasi hindi pa sila magkikita-kita, may mga pagganitong event na
pinipilit na
i-gather talaga sa so, kahit manood-nood lang ng sine, ganyan, mag-meet lang sila, na nakakatuwa rin. So,
company event lang.
Yeah, yun. Kami, support kami ni Hugo.
Di ba kapag ano, kapag yung mga pagayon, galong ngayong panahon na to, di ba?
Malaking bagay, malaking tulong.
Siyempre, nakikita mo maramdaman na, ay, yung, ano, yung employer,
may care sa tao, hindi lang siya sa more on business. Also, sales din talaga si Daddy. Wala ako, believe din ako sa kanya kasi grabe siyang mag-push. Paano pa nagpe-present siya, kahit paulit-ulit yung skills niya. Memorize ko na nga sabi ko, siguro Dad, bigyan pa ako ng 3-2 ilang months.
Pwede na siya mag-present.
Pwede na ako mag-present, kayo muna akong secretary. ako na mag-excite kasi mamemorize. But thank God kasi marami siya naka-close ngayon and blessing. Thank God talaga. Thank God kasi sa business ko is okay naman. Ngayon, maraming po salamat sa gitiwala. So, hindi ko pala napopromote yung business ko dito, guys. O kaya rang kikay sa mga bagong viewers. Hi! And kung gusto nyo magsimula mag-business, 25 to 100 pieces na damit, let me know. 1,000 to 3,000 pesos pwede na kayo magsimula. At i-PM nyo lang ako at siguraduhin ko talaga kikita rin kayo, guys. Next, parang networking lang. Char! Huwag network, kailang siguraduhin ko talin. Siyempre sa pagpupush nyo pa rin yan sa sarili nyo. Tsaka dapat nga sabi nyo na nababasa ko nga dapat very excited din kayo lagi sa mga ginagawa nyo sa life. And huwag kayong matakot, mag-take ng risk. Okay? Huwag na huwag kahit na sabihin mo isa dalawa pa lang support sa'yo, darating ang oras. Si God ang bahala, mag-pray ka na talaga and God with the rest guys. So ayun lang guys, like nyo na o kaya rang Kikay by Debbie Santa sa Facebook. So later na lang guys and ayun, ano lang kami. Wait na kami kita din later. Isin kami magpa-park sa may market kasi gagabihin kami. So, for sure, dahil 2 hours daw yung movie.
2 hours plus.
At 8 o'clock start, so dyan na lang mas safe.
Tapos ang gagawin pa natin, after pumabas, di ba, tambay pa tayo.
Tambay pa daw kami kasi it's Friday! Guys, mag-dinner lang ako. Dito lang kami mag-dinner lang ako guys. So, sa port na lang kami para light lang. Kasi, ako mag, anong kayo, magkakape ba si daddy or what, pero... Oo, relax na. So, ayun, naisip naman sa pool na lang kayo para wala rin masyadong tao rin. Hindi makakasabay sa maraming tao. Diyan na lang kami. Yan. Tingin tayo ng mga bread. And kung anong meron dito, check natin. Daddy, yung... Ito guys, yung mga menu nila. May coffee sila. Baka gusto mo black coffee and iced latte. Guys, and si Jinky pa kayo. Tsaka yung mga anak niya. My gosh. Ito pa namin pangarap kong makita siya. Wala lang. Ayun sila.
Bati na kami, guys. Are we good now? Are you still mad at me?
No, make sure you not be like that again.
What?
Make sure you not be like that again.
Sorry.
Okay?
I'm so sorry you go.
Because you know, I hate that when I'm not getting mad.
Me too. I hate it if you're not listening to me. I just want you to listen, right?
Yeah. I will put my face mask in the holder.
Okay.
Is there something to cut?
What?
Is there something to cut?
Yeah. Guys, mayroon silang complimentary.
Okay.
And then, umorder ako nito. Tuna cheese something. So, ito na yung pasta nila, guys. Thank you. Ah, sige. Alis muna si daddy. Kami naman yugo is, ayan.
Wala man tissue.
Love you. We're good na, guys.
Mama.
Oh.
Mama, when that is...
Lower your voice.
Mama, when that is...
Napisira mo na ba kayo? Parang
yeah,
wala ba?
Meron na.
What? Walking away this Spider-Man.
Let's go to Fight Kingdom.
No. Yeah, and by the lady short.
Oh, that's tomorrow, Mama.
We will just check so we can go back here
we have
tomorrow.
It's better not to surprise yourself.
Ah. Go now.
Maganda,
I would love. In fairness, guys, ang bait ni Miss Jinky, nagbabay pa siya, kumaway-kaway pa siya, so bait na bait siya. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Where are we going now? Let's get your...
Check the laser gun. The laser sword.
Oh, gusto niya ng laser sword, so go push. Go! Go there! Kung wala dito, pupunta kami na uptown. Wait lang. Kuha na namin yung scooter niya. Are you okay? Ah, because of the stone!
That's why it breaks!
Yeah! Ito na guys, ito na kami ngayon sa papunta ng High Street. Tingin kami ng sword sa may kabila na. Tsaka bilhin ako ng tea namin ni Dali sa Marks and Spencer's. What?
In the video, they're going to school, right?
What?
Just like they're going to school, right?
Ah, yeah. Ang dami daw kasing tao. So, wala! Let's go! You want?
So show the scooter.
Oh yeah, wait. Guys, bumili ako ng tea para lagay din ito. Para kasha. Thank you. Let's go. Right. Tingin pa kami dito na sa playhouse, guys. Wait lang. Bili lang ako ng tea namin. Dito ako bumibili ng tea sa Marks and Spencer's kasi masarap yung mga tea nila. Okay, come on. I'll help you.
Like this.
Go. Nag-PM si Daddy. Si Daddy, inaantok daw siya sa Spider-Man. Wala kasi kailangan niya rin siya pag makisama kapag mga ganyan, guys. Ganun talaga. Sabi niya, asa na kayo? Sabi niya, naantok na kaantok daw. No, you cannot.
this shit plastic?
Huh? It's yeah. Plastic. No, it's not real. Let's check here. Come on. Check on Jamba Juice. Di ko naisip to kanina. Gusto ko ng something na fruit shake. Kaya lang I doubt na bukas pa sila. Grabe. Magtitanok. 9:30. Buti na lang may mga sea or pa ditong open hanggang 10 p.m. Yeah, I saw you. Grabe. Nakapagod tong batang to. Tapos kailangan po mag-explain everything. Alam mo yun? English pa. Pero okay lang. What's the hasa tayo, diba?
If I make a sound like that, I will go faster.
Yeah.
If I make a sound like...
Your voice is too loud again, ha?
If I do this, it means I'm going faster in my scooter.
Correct.
I hate it when you get mad. That's why I don't get mad always.
It depends. But that's why you should listen to me. Don't get mad.
When I don't listen, don't get mad.
Why? I don't have the right to get mad at you.
Yeah.
Why? How can I correct you?
It's okay. I cannot do anything. I cannot hurt myself.
What?
I cannot hurt myself, you know?
What do you mean?
But I don't correct you.
Why? I should correct you.
No. Earlier you told me that I should let my water to be dirty. Well, in the car when you was mad. When daddy put the hands. It don't be let my water be dirty.
Sorry.
Okay.
I said that because I was just mad. Sorry.
Next time, don't be mad like that.
Oh, you listen to me, okay?
Don't be so mad. I'm gonna be 1,000,000 mad to you. I'm gonna be angry.
So how can I correct you? What should I do if I want to correct you?
Just tell me.
Okay. You listen, okay?
Okay.
Love you. Are you still mad?
No. I didn't expect that he's gonna like it.
Why?
You know? Because he was Spider-Man with me last time.
Really?
And then he was so nice.
Really? Oh, because he wants to be with you. Huh?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.